Hello, North Carolina. The International Space Station has you loud and clear. Welcome aboard.
One thing I've learned about NC State in my 10 years as your chancellor is that this university prepares students to think and do the extraordinary. We prepare students to think big things, and today you're going to see the result of that beyond boundaries, outside of this globe. So our students are literally all over the world, and in this case, outside of the world.
It was an amazing experience talking to Christina today. I just love everything that goes into space, the science behind it. I think today I learned just how many kind of tiny details you wouldn't think about that really matter so much up there.
One thing I find challenging is moving around in microgravity. So let me show you an example of that.
My question has something to do with life in space. I mean, nobody can understand it unless you're in space. So I wanted to know how she keeps track of her time. Even when I was asking the question, it didn't seem like a big deal. But then when she was answering back, you know that she's listening to you from space. And then she put the NC State flag in the space station. That was really cool.
I was most interested in the experiments. The method of watering plants was something that I'd never thought of. And I thought it was very interesting to hear about it.
It's honestly so amazing. I never really thought that someone from NC State would be an astronaut just because there's such a small number. And once I heard that she got selected, it was so exciting knowing that someone coming from a background similar to mine could, you know, get there one day.
I look around at basically any woman who was strong, that believed in themselves, and that wasn't afraid to take on their own dreams full speed ahead. Those are the types of people that really inspire me. It has certainly been my honor to be a part of it and to hopefully inspire people. I know that when I look down on North Carolina, it inspires me up here. So thank you.